Well, good morning. Broadcasting live from the Rincon Mario. This is live AC Channel News. And it looks like I'm down to 2 days for World War III to start. It's my opinion. Glad it won't happen. Hope it never does. So, as I ponder that one, I'm going to read off of this rumor mill news. 3 to 4 foot of hail fell in Texas 2 days ago, yesterday. 4 feet of hail. Ooh. It is. First new concentration camps in Europe set up to spot on Greek soil. Swine flu vaccines caused 17-fold increase in narcolepsy, horrified scientists discovered. India implemented its first biometric ID for all of its 1.2 billion residents. Wearing sunglasses can affect your pineal gland. 6.2 followed by a 6.9 earthquake in Gulf of California. Best Buy set to close 50 stores and their CEO resigns. Yeah, that was yesterday. So that means if you want any gear, you better go buy some. What are we going to buy? There's only a good computer store that I know of. Sarasota, Florida, the meanest city in America. That's what they said. You know, Sarasota's also got the winter home of the circus down there. The circus. Barnum and Bailey. Boy, let's see. Some Medtronic insulin pumps are hackable. Brass shell casings, you gotta read this one to believe it. A shame that will not be cleansed until the war criminals are arrested. Beware the establishment's third party trap. Wow. $8,250 an ounce for silver in one bank. Ooh. As far as UFOs, why they don't fly over the United States? Yeah, they do, if they're there. Act of Valor, that's that SEAL movie. Wow, 7.0 mesh pecan, 5.9 off the East Coast of Oregon in the yesterday, in the last hour. Yes, I'm going to take off. You see people walking around in the background? What? I see people walking around in the background. Alright, this is show number 499. We're out of here until tomorrow. By then you'll have already seen the other 500 show being loaded up today. Happy birthday, Webmasterson. Goodbye.